As per orders of the Honorable Supreme Court, the complete draft NRC was published on 30th July. At this moment, I wish to inform the public that the draft NRC list that has been published is not the final NRC. It is a draft NRC. That means that applicants who do not find their names in draft NRC will still get a chance to file claims, meaning thereby getting another chance to apply for NRC. During the process of claims, the applicants will get full opportunity to adduce all evidence to prove that they are genuine Indian citizens. As such, applicants not finding their names in draft NRC have no reason to worry. Final NRC, which will be published only after disposal of these claims and objections, will not miss out any genuine Indian citizen. Further, public will also get opportunity to make corrections of errors and spellings, if any, occurring in the draft NRC. Provisions will also be there to file objections against any ineligible entries. I would like to inform the public that filing of claims, objections or corrections is the legal right. Forms for filing claims, objections or corrections will be submitted at the designated NRC Seva Kendras. A separate publicity campaign has been launched on the manner of submission of forms, their availability and time schedule, etc. NRC officials will also organize meetings and training sessions at various public places to enable the public to participate in the process of claims, objections, and corrections.